You only lasted 30 seconds.
That's what she said.
You do realize you're making fun of yourself.
Quite the contrary, dear friend. It's the Prophet Pee Wee Herman would say,
I know you are, but what am I?
Very well, then. I'm just glad they're gone.
I second that, bro. I mean, who do they think they are? Can you believe that I used to do Shakespeare?
You only mention that every chance you get, it seems. What about me? I used to be an artist, but it's hard to paint with arms stuck like this.
And look at this. My feet don't move. They slide. And not even that far, for crying out loud. I can't even change what corner I'm in. I mean, what if I wanted to change that corner? Or that one? Well, I can't because my goddamn feet are glued in.
You think that's bad? Hit me!
And that's all we ever do. It's so juvenile.
Just do it! I need to make a point.
Fine.
Now look at this! What the hell is this bullshit? For some reason, I get one solid hit to the jaw, and my neck extends upwards! Who thought of that? It doesn't make sense! And I can't even put it back down myself! I have to wait for someone to do it for me!
Do you know how many times I've contemplated killing myself?
Don't even joke about that, Jerry.
See, that's my point. My name is Jerry, but how many people know that? I do, and you do. To everyone else, I'm just a blue Rockem Sockem Robot. Talk about an identity crisis.
You're just jealous because everyone likes the red Rockem Sockem Robot better.
Excuse me? Look me in the eyes and say that.
Small problem, Jerry. I can't.
Oh, right.
Hold on.
Huh, much better. Would you believe that there's actually a breeze up here?
Yes, quite. It can be quite lovely sometimes.
So, what were you saying?
Oh, red Rockem Sockem Robot is better.
Blue.
Red.
Blue.
Red.
Blue.
Red.
What is it?
Tennis elbow! Mother goose, that hurts! Now I'm going to have to play with an injury and it's going to suck and be very irritating!
Well, I shouldn't have picked a fight. Much more sophisticated than that.
Right, we are. Come over here.
Okay, well, it's the thought that counts.
I kind of wish our heads were down.
Me too. Who the hell thought to design us like this? One simple hit, and our head goes up higher than Lindsay Lohan on a Saturday night.
It looks as though the ones responsible go by a vile and evil name, none other than Mattel.
Those bastards. The designers must have consisted of Asians on some kind of hallucinogens, because our heads came out fucking ugly.
Were you crying?
I was not.
I thought I saw a tear roll down. You were crying like a little bitch.
God, for heaven's sake, I don't even have tear ducts, you ass.
Well, you're still a bitch.
Oh, piss off.
Shh! They're coming back! Quick, into position!
How many do you need? Just one! I got it.
Well, this is lovely.
Kinda reminds me of that old chap's song, Dancing in the Dark.